Domination, alongside its free patch in 1.35, will include major changes to many big nations around the world. These include the Ottomans, China, Japan, Russia, Spain, France, Great Britain, Korea, Prussia, Portugal, etc. Just looking at that list of nations, that's many nations people play in single player and multiplayer alike, and with all of them getting significant flavor, it will be a major step up from what they were previously.